Hey there and welcome. My name is Carlos Beres and let's start talking about what has been going on in the indie tabletop RPG scene. And as always, I'm not being directly sponsored by anyone mentioned here unless explicitly said or mentioned otherwise. Some links may be affiliate links so that they can benefit me without costing you anything extra, but that's it. And all the links, they will be in the description together with some timestamps so that you can jump to the point of your preference. This time around, we start with a game from RPG Latam. The Latin American tabletop RPG scene, Galaxy Fighting X, is being published in English and Brazilian Portuguese. And it is a simple combat simulator for your epic and over-the-top anime fights with power levels out of the chart. Highly inspired by the dumb battle shonen's animes that plenty of us loved and perhaps still love from time to time. You only need a piece of paper and something to write on and a bunch of six-sided dice. They suggest like 12. So it's very simple and I do think that you will have tons of fun with it. Talking about releases, Domains Lacuna Apostasy is now released and on itch funding. And it is a new domain by Ordoleia Publishing for the Domains Horror role-playing game system that they released earlier. This new domain includes, of course, the description on how to play on such domain, but also new classes, NPCs, and even new rules for cover. And cover is a way that you can add on your surviving firefights. This domain brings you to some troubled times on which some very few willing souls stand up for the repressed masses, like most people. These few are actually part of an extremely foul and corrupt organization called the Sovereign Denomination. Yeah. Bear in mind that this work is clearly a satire and a very well done on it, so help funding it, actually. Connected with crowdfunding, People of the Law, released by Chris Bissett from Ludorum, brings you some new backgrounds for Troika. It comes in tandem with their great campaign that is going on Kickstarter down in Njongardi that is mentioned on a previous episode if you want to check out, and it's a solo choose your own path kind of game book. You can check it on my previous episode and know more about it. But on People of the Law, it expands on Njongardi lawyer and brings six new backgrounds, like the bailiff, the professional juror, and the powderer of wigs. So if you want more to your Games of Troika and Njongardi courts, that is the title to go for it. And well, from RPGC, the Southeast Asia tabletop RPG scene, we bring to you the Momatos Ask for Your Help bundle. Momatos, also known as Bianca, or the other way around, how we prefer it, is the person behind Across RPGC, the great portal that helps you to know the amazing RPGC scene. And if it doesn't ring a bell, like Across RPGC, she's also the creator of the amazing titles like Ark and Magus, and is a very dedicated person to community building and trying to foster this community inside the indie scene and under marginalized communities. And so this bundle is to help her to continue to support tons of different creators and build the indie scene that we so appreciate. And it brings four titles that you can get saving 33% of the full price. It is more than a worthy cause, and so you should consider checking it and backing it and helping fund it. Talking about itch, today, the Friday that this video is going live, there will be a new creator day on itch.io. And what is it, actually? Well, it is a day in which itch.io will take zero commission. So everything that you pay, apart from TVA and some other taxes that may occur, they go directly to the creators. So itch.io is not taking any cut. If you are considering buying a title, today is the day for that you should go for it. But remember, it's the day that this video is coming live, so I hope that you are watching it when it goes live. So why not consider getting this bundle, actually? This bundle is by 20 different creators with 20 titles, and it's only 15 bucks, and you save 90%, and everything then will be reverted to the creators, okay? If you get it today. It has every type of game imaginable, and even some few that you did not know that you needed. Explore dark castles, play out romantic interludes, or even pilot some mechas, it will have something for you. So today is the day to buy any game that you are thinking on buying on itch.io. On gems, because we always bring some gems, on this episode we will talk about the half-assed gem that is approaching its final days, but you still have more than enough time. Why? Well, because the idea is for you to submit something that you consider incomplete. Okay? Systems, illustrations, titles in general, it is supposed to be a showcase of unfinished stuff. All submissions should be free or pay what you want. After all, it is supposed to be a way to showcase unfinished materials, so think about it when submitting. On articles, we bring yet again one article by Diego Oldschool Nogueira on his path of talking about iconic encounters. This time around, the moving barrier, as Diego puts it, is powerful and almost impossible barrier for the PCs to cross or trespass, and it changes the place on the adventure so that it will shape play and choose or change the way or the path that the characters and the PCs can go. Another interesting series of articles, actually more like a thread, is My Adventures on Selling Stuff by Sean. They are compiling an amazing amount of knowledge on releasing and selling a title that is highly useful for anyone trying to publish something and want to sell their stuff, even more if they are even trying to go for physical copies and all of that. It is a very informative thread. I definitely recommend you to check his thread because it can be of such great use. Okay, for today, I believe that's it. If you like the video, like the video, share, subscribe, you know how internet works. Let me know in the comments what you are liking about the series, what you are disliking about the series. Actually, you can buy my games on itch.io as well. If you buy today, everything will go to me. If you want to, you can also pay me a coffee. And I see you all in my next video. So, see ya!